good day from Leslie and Phil. So we thought, following from Old Bad's Eye, we'd address the haggis, which is for our bird tonight. So what we thought we'd do is we'd do an English translation of the first, second and last verse, and then Phil can play the haggis in. So if you're having a birds night tomorrow night, then please feel free to enjoy this. Thank you. Good luck to you and your honest plump face, great chieftain of the pudding race. Above them all you take your place, stomach, tripe or intestines. Well, we are all worthy of a grace. The groaning trencher, there you feel, your buttocks like a distant hill. Your pin would help mend mill in time of need, while through your pores the dew distill like amber bead. Your powers who make mankind your care and dish them out their bill of fare. Old Scotland wants no watery stuff that splashes in small wooden dishes, but if you wish her grateful prayer, give her haggis. Wonderful Burns evening, Gosport, from Phil and Leslie.